What do they have? They don't even have. They've got a bit of CC. So Gilda's mid lane Gilda. Yeah, I've helped you mid, thank you. The... There you go. What I mean, man, you have to be... Unlucky, man. Sure. Oh my. Oh my god. Fine, it's fine. It's so much poke, man. They know now they have to be a little bit. Oh my god, she's gonna dive you, man. He's Slovenian. He's Slovenian's best. Coming man. Oh, Rook. Rook. Rooks. He's so low. Tora, Tora. Oh my god, man. I've just tanked. I want him to come a little bit. Oh my god, look how much damage he's done, the fucker.
Our sage golem has not respawned.
Heading in the end of the cuckoo. Watch out, dude. I think I'm gonna have to tank this. The sun landed as well, man. Oh my god. This Rook, man. Fucking hell, second time we've got this shit, man, where Mage doesn't look, nor does the fucking jungle, man. Literally free tower, man. Oh, they're up here, they're further up. We need to win this fight, man. Easy, man. Oh my god. Again. No, man, this guy, man. Well, if we don't go in, she's just gonna keep healing. Oh my god, man, I'm dead, man. This fucking cunt, man. Oh my days, dude. He just has to snipe me, I'm dead. How is it Gilda's rotation is better than Azankar's rotation? This makes absolutely no sense, man. Isn't Azankar's wave clear better than Gilda's? I'm sure it is. Yeah, that's how it's gone, man. Just be careful, I'm not near you, man. We need late game, man. Come, let's push mid, man. I don't think we're gonna do anything there, man. In case they come this side. No one's with me, man. She's level 10, man, the butterfly. So if we engage with her, we're gonna lose, man. Well, that's not a bad engage. I'll tank it. Oh, yes. Oh, it fucking still hit me. That's his... Unbelievably, his ultimate landed on like three people, man. And then I have to dive, man. Because that was a good initiation that he had done. Oh! Yes? Okay, they've wasted everything, man. They've wasted everything, man. It's fine. I'm with you, man. That's fine. I think I'm dead, man. Just run away, man. Oh, I think you're dead as well. But they're pushing the top, it's fine. You can push that tower. You can push that one. He can't push this one. He'll be back. Can he? We can, man. Oh! But he'll die, though. He'll die for it.
Well, will he die?
I'm gonna defend. Should I go in, man? I can go in. Oh my goodness. Nein. They're like very passive at the moment.
Holy Dragon has been defeated.
Oh my god, man. The butterfly, man, just run away, man. The butterfly, man, she just kebabbed me, man. I didn't think she'd do that much damage, man. There's no one there, man. Rook will die. Yeah. I can feel all the... We need to wait, man. I cannot believe we've only got 8 kills, man, and we've pushed them so far back. I'm coming, man. I think he's dead. Oh. I don't have any flick or anything. I thought I dived in. Who's? I'm backing out. Oh my god. Thanks so much. Thanks so much. Oh, bro. Oh my god. Retreat, man, retreat. Can't press retreat, man. Oh, he's dead, man. He's dead, man. Oh my days, he died as well, man. How?
Who will I be helping out today?
Oh, they're all here. I can't fucking move, man. I'm just kebabbed. I got CC'd, I got everything, man. We don't have map control, man. You know, we're like so passive again, man. This little push got it. The main thing is the Rook doesn't look, nor does the friggin' Azankar, man. One good engage, man, and that's it. Oh, he can kill everyone, man. He's behind everyone, man.
Retreat. An ally has been defeated.
I'm coming. I've got flicker. I can flicker into them, man. I have to cleanse. Yes, yes. He's cleaned house, man. You can end this. Yes. There we go. Boom. Incredible. Oh, there she is. Oh, the Slayer killed him. Oh, it's a free Slayer. End the game, man. Bastards. Hero 6-7 and we won this game, man.
Pro win, man.
But to be fair, she was doing the right thing probably, man. They didn't, they all got caught out and they died, man. That is the most bullshit game, man. Absolute bullshit game. He dealt 28% damage, though, man.
Yeah.